Hey, Fancy Beauties and Bows coming in. I hope everybody's doing wonderful today. I'm coming in to do this first impressions of the Revlon Photoready makeup. And I have it in color 011 Cappuccino. Here is the packaging. It comes with a pump, as you can see. And I've been playing in it when I bought it from the store. So we're gonna go ahead and just jump right in. We're gonna get right into it. Let me put on my moisturizer because I did not do that. This is Olive Olay, and this is Long Live Moisture. It's a satin finish lotion. So this is what I put on before I put on my foundation. So, get that all in. All right, so we have our moisturizer on and we're just gonna go ahead and get right into this. Now, normally what I do is I just go ahead and put it on the top of my kabuki brush, but I'm gonna go ahead and just put it on my hand this time. And I'm putting about that much on. Okay, it's not a thick consistency. As you can see, it is kind of moving around a bit. Now, going on, it's not hard to work with it. I don't feel like I have to hurry up and get it on, but you don't want to be super duper slow either. Normal smell for the Revlon, and I am seeing where it's already starting to mattify. All right, now this is my face with just one coat on it. And I'm gonna go ahead and go in with one more coat. Okay, so now that's the second coat. And I don't get the feel that I have makeup on with this. It did smooth out everything. So I'm just gonna give this a few minutes to kind of sit and settle into my skin. While it's doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of my makeup and I'll be right back. Hey, Fancy Beauty Symbols, I'm back in here. It is 10 after 6, and I did forget to tell you guys what time it was when I put on this makeup here, okay? It was about 12 o'clock. Yeah, it was close to 12:30. So that's a good 6 hours, 5.5, 6 hours of wear. And I have to say, I didn't go anywhere. I stayed in the house and I've been working around the house, reorganizing everything like that. The only thing, two things that I changed was my hair, of course, and that dreadful liquid lipstick. Okay, anyway. So those are the only two things I changed. I didn't touch up my face or anything like that. And I have to say that I do love this makeup. It has not given me any problems whatsoever. As you can see here, everything is still covered. It's just like I didn't, you know, do anything, any housework or anything around the house. So I'm loving it. So if it can stand up to what I do around the house, I'm sure it will stand the test of time at work or you know, a shopping spree or what have you. So this is me saying that I do like this makeup. I would purchase it again. Again, this is the Revlon Photoready. It's in color cappuccino. And it's sure to make your photos pop. So what I'm gonna do is I should be able to insert some videos or some photos of me outside. Matter of fact, I know I posted it on my Facebook. Also, I don't think some of you guys are following me on my Facebook or my Instagram. So make sure you head over there so you can see when I post things up. But anyway, I'm gonna see if I can insert those photos in the video somewhere over here. And you can check out and see, you know, what it looks like in the photo. It looks absolutely wonderful. Flawless is the word that I have to use with this makeup application. And I believe this makeup was under $10, or was $10, somewhere around there. But it's great for the price. It has the pump, of course. It's in a glass bottle, and you get one fluid ounce of makeup in here. It has the SPF 20 in it and the FPS 20 in it as well. And again, it's the photo ready. The next one that's coming up is gonna be a Revlon product as well. So we will see how that one stands up as well. But yeah, I would totally get this one. I am totally happy with it. And it didn't crease on me. There's, you know, no shine on me whatsoever. And today it's been a hot day. It's 84 degrees today here in North Carolina. So yes, I absolutely love this application. It does not feel like I have on makeup at all. I am getting some transfer. Let me see here. And this is what I'm getting just from the couple swipes there. That could be from my moisturizer, because I didn't let it set. I went right in with the makeup. So it could be from that, which is why it's giving me that transfer. But yeah, other than that, I love it. The color matches great. No issues with that. Because, you know, the summer months are coming, so your girl done went down a couple notches on the color graph, but I'm cool with that. The darker the berry, the sweeter the juice, poo-poo. But anyway, I'm out here, and I will see you guys in the next video. As always, this is Gina helping you keep your beauty fancy. Bye, guys, and I will see you later. Bye.